Happy Black History Month. Before Rosa Parks, there was Claudette Colvin. In a piece by NPR, Colvin shares why she was not chosen by the civil rights movement to represent them, but instead Rosa Parks was chosen. No disrespect to Rosa, but check out Claudia Colvin's story at MadameNoire.com.